At last, the first day of school has come.
Welcome to the new year. So let's get right into it. Yes.
The answer is hydrogen.
Why, yes, that is the correct answer to the question I was about to ask. Oh, I almost forgot. I wanted to introduce our new student. Will you come up here, please, son? At class, say hello to Mr. Astronominov.
Please, sir, call me Mandar. excuse me, sir. But may I please relocate myself to a closer location to the board so I can achieve the optimum effect of your education?
Go ahead, Mandar.
This location will be quite adequate. Yes, Dexter, I can read your thoughts, and I am smarter than you.
This is your principal. Welcome to the new year, students. Let the studies begin!
Write an essay on what you did this summer vacation.
Finished. Thomas Jefferson.
What is the name of Neptune's moon?
Triton.
What kind of triangle has
isosceles? That's right. The medulla oblongata.
That's incredible.
No! I am sorry, my mentor. I have failed you.
Hey, Dexter.
Huh?
Some kid told me you have a laboratory.
A laboratory? Dexter, your lab, it is the one thing he does not have, and it will still make you the smartest one of all. Go ahead, show him your lab. Welcome and be amazed at the world of Dexter's laboratory.
Very cute, Dexter, very cute. Now let me show you a real scientific facility. Welcome to my laboratory! 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 As you can plainly see, Dexter, this facility accommodates every aspect of science known to man.